Side bottom, any score though will win it for the Magpies. Blair goes to Pendlebury. What a term he's had. Long bomb going back is Dawes, and it's gone the right way. It's bounced. The footy barracks for Collingwood, and so do they.
A big moment for the young man. Not bad. Oh, not bad. Straight through. And he's pleased. He's got his first goal. Player free in the middle. Uses him. Maxwell from 65 metres out. 65 is good enough for the skipper.
Pies would love to answer swiftly. Didak kept it on the ground. Gets it back. Welcome back, Alan Didak. He's back and he loves it. Redden and Maguire provided the assistance. Oh, Shaw, the acrobatic leap.
Well, you haven't seen a Shaw do that before.
Oh, what?
That was a brilliant mark.
With respect to Heath and Reese.
Contact, just seconds remaining. Weaves his way around McKay. Blows up. And then he's goal. With 29 seconds left. Unbelievable. This will be his first goal of the year in his first game of the year.
Marston, a bit of a no-look handball, ends with Harry O'Brien. He gets a really good look off a step. I think he's got it. He has. Collingwood get their first at the 21-minute mark.
By Troy Pennell here in amongst all of those jumpers. No one actually went for the ruck contest. Rare that you'd see the ball hit the ground. Out of the pack.
Pushing, pushing, pushing. Backwards, backwards. Reid! Has he recovered?
Well, I think he's too late.
Killed his own man in the back of the head.
Darren Johnny.
Elliot flies,
can't take the mark.
Side bottom, sorry, Rudy.